That's electrics to be clear of the EMP. When you're above the lab, we trigger the pulse. Power down there goes out, and the ground team can jump. Chopper team will hold position above the lab, trying to stop the ground team getting swamped.